Cross, he was willing to join for the